I'm Aaron Ekblad from the Florida Panthers, and this is what PowerTech's up to.
What percent of the game is mental? And everyone's going to say a number between 80 to 90. Yet we put about 2% of our focus into the mental training. So performing under pressure is huge, and that's where you see a lot of guys fail. So that's the area that we're tapping in now. So we're doing a seminar on August 15th, 16th here at PowerTech. This is great because I've been working on this with a lot of the pro guys and the junior guys, OHL guys, and we're going to be bringing this down to our younger level kids, and I think it's going to be the biggest gains in hockey because it's just an area that hasn't been tapped into.